The EPP's next statutory congress, which takes place every 3 years, will be held in Romania in October. President Basescu told us how he was looking forward to the event.
Romania is extremely experienced in organizing such events. The main message of EPP Congress from Bucharest will be about freedom, will be about solidarity, will be about responsibility.